Johnson to take this free kick, just a metre or so inside the long Eaton half. Plays it towards the left-hand side. Jevons can't get a touch on it. Keane receives the ball in midfield, goes left to the skipper, Piliero, who scoops it out to Todd, finding some space on the left-hand side now. He turns inside, good run by him, and he's still got the ball. Plays it through. It's got to be a chance. Is that a penalty? I think it is. And it's Tom Marshall who's gone down.